Fort Worth International Airport. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Please keep all personal items stowed under the seat in front of you and all white clear. To report, your seatbelt sign has been turned off. Before leaving, please check in the seatback compartment. Overhead bins are a coat closet for articles you may have brought on board with you. Extra care should be taken when opening the overhead bin, as items may have shifted during flight. It's safe to use your cell phone at this time. All other portable electronic devices must remain off until required seatbelt sign has been turned out. We will be arriving at gate B7 if Dallas Fort Worth is your destination. Your baggage claim area is located right across from our arrival gate at B7. We have encountered time change. The local time is 5:25. On behalf of your crew, it's been our pleasure serving you today. We know you have a choice in our travel, and we appreciate you choosing American Eagle, a member of the One World Alliance.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Dallas Fort Worth. We have stopped just short of the gate area. We are waiting for the ramp to clear up in front of us and then to move an aircraft out before we can pull up to our parking spot at the gate. We do ask you please remain seated, your seatbelts fast. We do pull up to that final parking spot at the gate and we turn off the fastest seatbelt sign. We appreciate you flying with us this afternoon. Should have you to the gate about 25 minutes early this evening.
Mm-hmm. long light.
Nice and hot here?
Yeah.
Hold back home?
Are you guys thirsty?
No, we're hungry.
Okay, I got nuts in the car and I got beef jerky.
Yeah.
Good. I want real food. Oh, yeah, we are. We're going to the
restaurant. Did you have bags you checked or
no? No. We're done. We are.
We travel light. We didn't have to
look. We would have like
folded the
paper
bag out.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I never did.
Come in.
That's Texas beef jerky.
Texas Target.
My go home now in Texas. Now, Dallas, Texas.
Calling. Like, Dad, here yet? Dad, here yet? When your dad
comes?
When your
dad comes?
There's
time for
hours. Aren't we? Oh, never mind. He thought you were coming yesterday, Bob. He was waiting and waiting.
Oh, jeez, Donnie, you're just destroying that.
I'm so hungry. We ate last at like 10.
I'm sorry, you guys. It's horrible.
Isn't that
enough? One sandwich, $8.49.
It was a bad sandwich, too, right?
No, it was the best sandwich I've ever had.
Really? It tastes good?